Here's some earthquake activity, October 26, 2015. We had a 7.5 MAG over here in Afghanistan. And here you can see where the epicenter is here. And you can see there's four cities within 50 miles. Luckily, this quake was 132 miles deep. When you look at the impact statement, you can see quite a few people have called in. 669 responses in 175 cities. Wow. A lot of people felt it. Some saying that it was very strong, shaking, severe. And the shake map shows it covering a pretty broad area. Take a look at some other readings here. This is the ARSO map. And look for the here. They're listing it as a 7.7 MAG. Looking at the EMS feed here. They have it listed as a 7.7. They have it one listing here at 7.8 MAG. Looking at the impact statement, you can see quite a few people called in from Kabul. And this is the greater area of Kabul. There's about 3.5 million people that live here. And if we look over here at the list, you can see we've had quite a few deep earthquakes. Fiji had this one, it was 558 kilometers. Papua New Guinea had one. They issued a tsunami statement, but no tsunami was generated. The 7.5 they have listed here was 212 kilometers. Afghanistan again, 198, 216, 199, 344. That's deep. Here's one that was in Fiji. It was 569 kilometers deep. And that pretty much sums it up. Chile had a one that was 119. They had another 127. And then back to Afghanistan here, 208 kilometers deep, 207 kilometers deep. A lot of deep earthquakes. Everyone have a good week coming up. Aloha.